Whoa.
Move out of the road!
I should not be seen in this area.
Of a man who can heft things. Namely, me and my injured foot.
I come on the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Magi!
Wait a sec!
Rip you to shreds!
Hey!
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life! My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
I'll hurry!
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You clear my name!
Kerab Neondia! Dion Dutuescar!
Via Neia Neondia!
Disinvanes!
Who cares can you tell me sweat?
Το θηρίο εμένησε. Είτε, είτε.
Hanna lied about that skin. It's almost worthless.
You will regret that. You will.
This is the skin? Oh, this poor beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
Die, man!
Ah, I see you!
Ah!
He's a thief! My skin was stolen!
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Sin hi Odin, oran bulimiti mi khanesterin akselethis.